On March 15, 1951, in New Delhi, an ordinary day took a twist as the skies revealed a mesmerizing secret. An aerial engineer and his two assistants were casually strolling when they heard some sounds above them. As they looked up, a swirly white cloud painted itself across the sky, stretching from north to south. This surreal cloud spanned a staggering 700 feet in length, hanging tantalizingly around 4,000 feet high, right above the Delhi Flying Club. The intrigue deepened as the cloud morphed before their eyes. Emerging from its depths was a bullet-shaped object. A metallic body stretching approximately 100 feet. The UFO attracted a crowd of 17 to 20 people outside the hangar. For 7 mesmerizing minutes, the skies became a theater of the unexplained. Witnesses watched as the object regained its composure and leveled out, resuming a controlled flight to the southwest, its destination veiled in mystery. Reflecting on this unearthed tale, we couldn't help but wonder about the celestial visitors that brushed our skies that day. Was it a glimpse into an extraterrestrial realm? A daring leap in aviation technology, or perhaps something altogether unexplainable.